on May 2nd to raise awareness about the importance of sustainable management of tuna fisheries and to promote the conservation and management of tuna stocks. The day also served as an opportunity to highlight the significance of tuna as a key source of food and livelihood for millions of people around the world. Tuna is a highly migratory fish species that plays a crucial role in the marine ecosystem and provide a significant source of protein for human consumption. However, overfishing, illegal fishing, and other unsustainable practices have put many tuna populations at risk of depletion. The United Nations General Assembly established World Tuna Day in 2016, recognizing the importance of sustainable tuna fisheries and the need to promote responsible fishing practices to ensure the long-term sustainability of tuna stock. Former Secretary for the Tuna Association, and I want to find out from him whether he is worried that people do not know about this day. I've been talking with the women. They said they don't know anything like World Tuna Day. Are you worried that nobody knows about tuna?
No, they know about tuna. They don't know that today is World Tuna Day. And that means that we need to do a bit more to get people to appreciate the importance of tuna and also to appreciate the day. We need to probably work more with government and the tuna operator. But the Tuna Merchants Association, which is an umbrella body, are aware of today being a World Tuna Day.
Prices have been astronomic, and they find it very difficult getting buying it, and even when they buy them, selling it becomes a problem. Why do we have this challenge of the cost? Well, what is going into the buildup?
Well, we can't be responsible as producers because we are only transferring the cost of producing onto the market. It's sad, but they told you that a ton of tuna is going for about 30,000 Ghana cedis. Yeah. I'm not surprised because not long ago it was about between $1,500 and $1,700 from our vessels, and it went through the process before it got to them. So I'm not surprised they are talking about that price. But why are we here? Our license fees move from about $35 per GLT to $135 per GLT.
This year's World Tuna Day team says that yes, we can, but how can we achieve a sustainable fishing practice when these women do not have any knowledge about World Tuna Day and when their business is also collapsing? They want government to do something about the factors that is going into the high cost of buying tuna. For GBC News, my name is Michael Dawonu, reporting from Tuna Market here in Tema Fishing Harbour.